Workplace Interviews is brought to you by Valley Strong Credit Union.
Welcome back. We're starting a new week, and we are just one day away from the election, and it has been a very contentious past couple of months. There's been a lot of stress. There's been a lot of yelling on social media or in person, and we've even seen some tensions even out on the streets. And joining us to talk a little bit about how to get through this heavy, difficult time for so many people, whether it be on social media or family gatherings, is Robin Robinson. Pastor Robin, thanks so much for joining us this morning. I want to ask you, there's a lot of tension out there, whether it is on social media, whether you're, I look on social media and I see friends that are fighting with each other, and they're not even in the same state, they're not even in the same area, but they're still going after each other on comments, and it's just flooding posts, and I just feel like so often we're seeing relationships that go to this stress and to these tense times. What is your message to the public?
Well, we know the tension's high right now, Alex. I mean, it just is. You know, the atmosphere around us is heavy. And I think, you know, that tomorrow's going to be a day of big choice. But as we make those important choices tomorrow, you know, based on our own values, our personal character and who we are, that's how people vote. But in the middle of that, we have a bigger choice to make on Wednesday, and that is that regardless of the outcome, who we are and those values that we say we're voting with, that character that we say we are, we need to make a choice on Wednesday that as we come together, man, we're not going to allow these things to get into the relationships around us and the people that we've loved. Mm-hmm. Because arguing about it is not going to change it. It's not going to change the way the outcome, you know. And so I think just making the choices that are based on our values. The thing is, you know, loving our neighbors is what it's all about, Alex. And I think, you know, as people, as we look at that scripture in Matthew, you know, 22:38-39, where Jesus says, you know, love the Lord your God with all your heart. Love your neighbors yourself. You know, there's no conditions there. This is what I love about this. He didn't say, you know, love your neighbor if they're like you, if they believe like you, if they look like you, if they act like you, if they talk. There were no ifs in that entire passage. Mm-hmm. It was just, listen, love your neighbors yourself. And if you value yourself and you value your values and that's what you're voting off of, you know, I think it's really important that we come out on Wednesday. And especially in Kern County, we're people here that really there is unity in our community. Yeah. And I think just, you know, as we just come together, I think that we came out on Wednesday and let's just be, I think we should be focused. I think we should be intentional as people that we're not going to let that get into the relationships that mean so much to us. We all need each other in this time of COVID. We all need the help. We need the strength. We need the encouragement. So, you know, I don't know. My plan is just this. I'm the same person on Tuesday as I am on Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. And so if we live that out, and really I can tell you more than your vote shows your values and character. Who you are on Wednesday will really show now, your values and your character. I mean, that's just true.
Right. I have to ask you really quick. We are running low on time, but I got to ask you really quick. How do you have those conversations with people if you do want to discuss some of those topics? Do you completely avoid it with other? Do you avoid politics altogether, or is there a? How do you go about having a healthy conversation with someone about their views on certain things?
You know, on a personal level, you know, I'm not going to ever going to confront somebody, but if somebody asks me, Alex, I'm definitely going to speak my values and my truths and those things that from the core of me why I would vote that way. It's not just like, well, I'm going to randomly vote. I mean, I think each of us base our vote on our values and wherever those values come from. And so in the middle of it, I think we should be able to have a conversation. Right. And I would never shy away from having that conversation with somebody. But I would also never try to discredit somebody else. Let me tell you this. When you try to discredit somebody else, you disqualify yourself speaking to their life.
Right.
In the middle of that, especially in relationship, you know, I think we can say what we can say, but say it in love. And most of the time it's when somebody would ask me or whatever, but I would never shy away from that because it's who I am. But I would pray that on Wednesday, that same person I say I am and how I vote would be the person I am on Wednesday. So I think that's super important for us to keep in perspective.
Absolutely. Robin Robinson, thanks so much. You know, you're talking about how this is Mindful Mondays, but I think we need to remember that tomorrow we need to be mindful on Tuesday and on Wednesday and so forth. So it's not just for this moment, but it is a practice that we all need to follow. Thank you so much for joining us this morning. Really appreciate it. And we'll be back with more news coming up after this.